am strong in the song, portray the world in the image of utopia. The song of skies so blue, red roses too, and babies, that's all part of creation's wonder. But man's record in history reflects a penchant for cruelty, and in his quest for power leaves a legacy. Where I see babies too weak to cry, writhing in hunger pains, I see too many children die from bombs falling like rain. I've seen the ugly face of racism, the bloodshed in the name of religion, the building of nuclear weapons to gain control. So in my estimation, it's not a wonderful world. Until mankind focuses energy towards living in harmony, then and only then we would see what a wonderful world this could be. Is where man and nature thrive in cohesion. But planet Earth in its present day is suffering from too many wars and toxic pollution. The mismanagement of Earth's resources, the detriment of greenhouse gases, the global impact of ice caps melting away. Industrial waste disposed in the ocean as our marine resources face extinction from pollution. We all feel a temperature rising, the effects of global warming on our ecosystem has taken a toll. If truth be told, it's not a wonderful world. Or ethnic cleansing has been occurring throughout man's history. While the mighty profiteering, the meek is subjected to a life of misery. While amongst thorns, roses bloom, to some it's only gloom and doom. The more power hungry man gets, the more he consumes. Mega financial institutions sabotaging smaller nations, unfettered deforestation causing famine in many lands. I see the lack of pollination due to bees facing extinction, and for the mighty dollar, man selling his soul. I must conclude, it's not a wonderful world. What a wonderful world this could be. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Ha ha ha.